Alright, so we're in Southie, we're on A. We're gonna get on 3rd. We're gonna head down to Summer Street. Listen to my lock in the back. It shouldn't be rattling that much. That wasn't the pothole, that was a different type of scenario. Old cobblestone brick. Turn. There's nobody else here. Bang this button just in case.
Wait.
Now somebody's here. There we go. We'll use the crosswalk signal. It's going to turn green here for them. Be on this route, but Yeah, I believe we are kind of behind the hill. Fix that. That was I up there, so now this one's paved nice. If they're all like this, boy, that would be nice. Now there's third. Third does a, but it wouldn't let you go that way. It was a, that you couldn't enter off of that one. So, this is L, so it's just no light here, but there's a piece of traffic, so we'll just wait. It's kind of dead. Alrighty. L becomes summer, and that's where we're headed here. This light, you can see a big big something going, tearing this thing. Looks like they're tearing it down. I'm not sure what is going to be there. I follow a fair amount of the projects, but not certainly not all of them off the top of my head. We're still in Southie. In summer here, we'll be heading into Seaport. Outer edges of it. And we'll come back through. Maybe we will go through the Seaport. We'll see what happens. get over this first. All right. boom, shows up. I missed it for a little bit. Now you gotta, this is a little lane, you know, it's not protected, but it's a good size. Dipsy-doos and a couple of wrinkles. Gotta made our way through that to L, which becomes summer. And over the bridge. No bike path initially, but one emerges. You'll see it.